Why not teach me Chinese? Why not?
Last time, we'll teach you Chinese. 你好。
Repeat after me. 十。
Whoa, if I could talk to the animals and get them out in it, chatting with the chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah. Oh, what a neat achievement it would be. If we could talk to the animals, I learned their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I study elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig, and me. I would converse in polar bear and python, and I would curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros? I say, of course, there is. Can you? If I conferred with our fellow friends, a manga animal, think of the amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, and squawk with the animals, and behold, they could talk to me.
This Chinese character means 10 in English. This is its syllable, 十. Repeat after me, 十. 十.